Welcome to the exciting city of Chicago, where this evening the Chicago Bulls play host to the Washington Bullets.
Thank you.
as the first quarter draws to a close, the Washington Bullets and the Chicago Bulls are tied at 36. Here's how the quarter breaks down. The Washington Bullets, 66, the Chicago Bulls, 64. The key players from each team were both outstanding, as their numbers show. the end of the third quarter, the Chicago Bulls 89, the Bullets 85. Now let's take a look at a summary of the game so far.
Thank you.
As the game comes to a close, the Bulls leave victorious with a final score of 124-121. And now, here's the EA Sports Player of the Game. Less than 1 week remaining until the trade deadline.